So principle number two is focused on defining the level of service. So what level of service do you want to provide? You know, you determine the service, what is the level of service, right? When it comes to rainwater management, you want to ensure that all of your land use and your development maintains drainage patterns prior to development, right? You want to ensure that you have stream health. These are levels of services that can be brought in, right? And that helps make decisions on how you're going to provide that service, right? So, I mean, in a very pragmatic and simple way, levels of service for roads, right? I mean, how many potholes per kilometer are you willing to cover? How many potholes per kilometer is your residence willing to put up with, right? There's a cost to make sure those potholes don't exist. How many line breaks in a water main, right? How many service disruptions per year? Does every street need curb and gutters and sidewalks, right? There's a cost for providing that level of service. And so it's determining what the level of service should need.